You stole my heart, now it's yours forever. And I promise to stand by you, to laugh with you, and at all of your jokes.
Thank goodness!
And I'll say it again, I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Winning!
Very good.
Can I kiss her yet?
If you want to kiss her, you can kiss her.
Sure. You don't mind.
No, we don't have any tradition here today to stick to. So, help yourself. Let me retract a little bit. Let me include again to listen. Your opportunity to say I do.
Oh, okay. Just in case nobody heard it.
Slice of heaven.
notice four lit candles, torches over on the side here. And they've been lit in honour of Dennis and Irie Thomas and Joseph and Francis McConville. That are obviously no longer with us, but remain forever in the hearts of family and friends that are gathered here today. So I'd like to say on behalf of Mark and Sophie, all the family, welcome to this day, their wedding day. Mark, as you place the ring on Sophie's finger, will you repeat these words after me, without blubbering if possible?
I cannot promise anything.
With all that I have, I honour you as my husband forever. So throughout this wedding ceremony, the bride and the groom are vowed to love and remain steadfast and loyal to one another. And as they stand before this assembled community of friends and family today, and the bride and groom, they've formalized and they've sanctified their bond by exchanging wedding vows and rings. And I say today, may your love be eternal and undying and unchanging. So in the witness of your love and your commitment and with the blessings of God, it's my pleasure to pronounce that you are husband and wife.
Let's celebrate. come on now. Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate. It's alright, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight.